the fateful 13th round. Conera going at him with everything now. And yet Shaft still comes ahead. Down he goes with a straight left. Down on the count. He's being counted out. And that's all. Primo Conera wins it. After 51 seconds of the 13th round. Primo Conera helping him to his feet. But he can't get up. Conera the winner. And Shaft is in trouble. Several days later, Ernie Shaft was dead. That's Primo Conera picking up his manager. Referee Billy Cavanaugh there. Jack Sharkey is hauling Ernie Shaft back to the corner. Ernie Shaft is unconscious. Primo Conera to go on to be the world's heavyweight champion.